Okay. Time for the rest of my match against Nerdbound. Kings Court Bridge. So it's that. I don't think it's horn. Surely that's easier to set up than the horns. I don't know if you open with hideout or bridge. I don't think you need to invest in that much trashing, but a hideout seems pretty good. I'm gonna open with the bridge though. This is pretty good. It means I can get a hideout. It's five, and I can, yeah, I can get a hideout and an oracle. They can do the same. Should be another bridge, I think. Actually, I guess it could be a village. This is obviously not as good as if I found the hideout. Probably I don't play that. I could get a ghost. That sounds pretty good. It doesn't come with a very big trash. I could draw and get it, try to get a bigger one. Okay, I'll try to do that. So, not really sure how good that was. I guess I get to trash an extra estate there. So that's all right. You might get a horn to help you get more things. I don't know. That's pretty good. See if I can find the bridge. I get an oracle, which is obviously not bad. I'll take the bridge. I guess discard. What's my goal here? I'm gonna play a bridge. Yeah, I would like to get find a village. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Probably I just killed this copper. Wow, this looks like a good start. Looks good. Guess I shouldn't have trashed that copper, huh? I guess I get two bridges, and I don't really want an oracle because I want the ghost to hit a bridge. Well, maybe it would have been fine to not do that. I kind of hate this kind of board, actually. But it feels good when you are the one that gets to do the thing. So I can get a king's court. And maybe I'll get one more bridge. You don't need that many. Some more cards that might help me. There'll be some villages. I discarded both my oracles. Let's get another one. Well, that's fine. I'd love to ghost this oracle. I think that would give me a win on my next turn. Surely I don't need more bridges. I don't think any pileout is coming. I'll just get a couple of those. Oracle attack can be pretty annoying. Well, what did you discard? One of my king's courts? Not two king's courts in the discard? Let's discard these. So I've got two king's courts down there. I think, is there a way I fail? If I play the village oracle, I see a one, and then there's six, and then, so if I bottom decked both of the other king's courts, okay, but if I king's court the oracle, I have three, right? I just need to not mess up. One, two, three. And I just shuffled. So I think I can play this farming village first. And then I need to king's court the oracle. Fine. Whatever. I did bottom deck the king's courts. So all right, not too long of a game, that's good. Okay, so what do we have here? Well, trashing with stonemason cemetery. Probably not curse the village, because you want to play with a lot of treasure. I think bank looks really good. There's lots of ways to gain gold. Market square. Stop it. Windfall, wedding. Treasure trove. And you can gain silvers with lucky coin. So the hardest part is just drawing with the heralds and labs. So you gotta try to balance that. It seems like the thing. There's also a lot of, like, if you do the Curse Village thing, you're doing a lot of, like, spinning with stonemason. And, I'm not sure that's the best thing here. But I could be proven wrong about that. So they just got two silvers? Well, yeah, Mason for a couple of labs sounds pretty good. So, so silver's okay, I guess. Square. I don't particularly want one of those yet. It's not that great, but I think you want all the heralds and stuff that you can get. I could be convinced that this is like money. So I need to think about that. Actually, could be money with a cemetery market square at the right time, and you got trove and whatnot. How fast is the money probably here? The engine should be quite strong. I'm not going to do it. They didn't open with a fool, so I could do that. Actually, sounds all right. I don't know. I'm just gonna get hurt.
and silver. Sure. Come on, Lucky Herald. Ooh. Ooh, that's good. For them. Can't get a ghost. But I can do what they did. So I think ideally here I would like to mason for a pair of labs, and then at some point mason my cemetery into a pair of market squares. And then I'll have market squares in my deck. Also, you definitely want a ghost. Okay. Wow, look at that. I can't get the ghost here. I sure would like that last lab. So I guess I'm gonna get it. I mean, how bad is Cursed Village? It lets you play Stonemason and then do something else. And if you have it in your hand at the start of your turn, it's like a lab, but if not, then it's not, and it's not even like a village. Mystic, I guess, is all right with Herald. Plus, it doesn't come with a hex. I guess I'm sort of glad that we're doing a mirror. I don't know. I actually think that we have both had pretty decent luck. I think my luck has been a little bit better, possibly compensating for the fact that I'm player two. But this looks like a nice turn. Ah, yes. You need a village. Well, a herald can be a village. Sometimes. It worked last turn. Not that I needed it. But if you want to use your stonemason to gain golds midturn. Oh, so they're doing a windfall. That might be too much. Trigger. Well, you know, I still want a ghost. I want to get smaller. But I could also mason for a pair of heralds. So now we have diverged. I just because you can windfall, I'm not sure it means you should. Though you could sort of just go from here into just buy a province every turn. That seems not good.
Well, you might double.
Now they trash. Okay. Maybe the thought was just a windfall because well, got my village. Look at that. Let's get a ghost. And I would like to play the ghost. I don't think I'm ready for this gold. So I have 6, 7, 8, 9. Could win tall. I'm not going to though. I'm going to get a couple of these. And one of these. And I'm not going to get another stonemason. So they will probably get their ghost now.
Oh, they didn't get to play the ghost. I don't. I see. Oh, of course. Yeah. So I was pretty fortunate to have a Herald hit. I kind of take back what I said about doing a bunch of tricks with Stonemason. This is looking pretty pileable. Cemeteries and masons is one way to do it. It would kind of be a relief to not have to play this longer thing. If there's a win this turn. Well, now that's probably the pile. All right. So I can, surely I'm not gaining like a million golds. So I can gain 4 stonemasons. Okay, there's no way this is not a win. So surely I start like this. I don't think gold is important. I guess I should just think it out so I can do silver into 2 more masons. How many more mason plays do I get? I guess that's pretty limited. So I'm going to get to play 2 more masons after this. I have, there's also just like the money and buys way. But but this seems pretty efficient. I don't know. So I can mason the bank into a duchy and mason. And then I want to buy mason and get 2 market squares. So that costs 5, which I already have from the $2 plus the coppers. So I mason the bank into a duchy and... Let's try not to fuck it up. Okay. I can mason a bank into a duchy and thing, and then I can mason a market square into a couple of masons. So let's try this. Continue. A duchy. And, a mason, and then I'll go ahead and play this stone mason, the market square, into one mason and like an estate. There we go. So this looks pretty money-ish. I do want silos. And mask, obviously. I'm just not sure. I'm never actually sure when the right time to get silos is. I think it's not quite yet. So I will just get a mask here. Oh, I forgot. I have a village. Does that mean it's not money? Not really. I suppose Mask Market Square gets you gold. We'll get to see how the silos open does. Well, do I want to kill this necropolis, possibly? That is the question. It might be nice to have. Now, what if you got two necropolises? Wouldn't that be the thing? I'll get another mask. I guess I'll get silos here. Now he gets to trash the better one. I have to admit, I'm still not used to silos, and every time I see my opponent start their turn by discarding and drawing, I think, oh good, they had a total dud. Or they had a total nothing turn. But no, it's just silos. In fact, it probably means they didn't have a dud. Because they got to discard their covers and draw their other cards. So yeah, I mean, I guess I want to get to my gold and stuff. I do think two necropolises is enough to like sort of build. So you kind of don't want to... pass necropolis. See, but I'm going to play it here and do two trashes. Oh, you know, I should have passed copper. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, I messed that up. Idle? Man, that was a rookie mistake right there. Now I get the shelter. Oh, they don't have one. Pretty sure. Oh no, they do. Well, that's okay. I get the one that draws me a card. So that's fine. Sorry for my gross noises all the time.
Let's see. What's in your hand? I'm pretty sure it's 3 coppers. Okay. Sure. Is it another market square? A silver. Market square seems okay. So what now? I think a gold. I mean, I think a province. Let's try that. Golds. I'd like to add a few more golds. But we'll see what happens. I could just get a ducat and 2 golds right now. See what happens with the silos. Let's go for it. That could have been worse. Hey. Hashtag blessed. I got my other mask back. Good thing I kept my necropolis. Well, there you go. It was fun while it lasted. I think this copper is okay for me to keep in my hand. 9, 10, 11. About 9, 10, 11. I don't really think I want to kill this copper. Well, probably not. Just get a province. Oh, it would have been sweet if I got forest. Ducats, okay. Well, that's not the number I wanted. Do I need more gold? I could get some chariot raises. I'm not sure if that's very good. Maybe it should have been duchy. Your duchy. Okay. That would have been an alright time to have a plus buy. Yeah. There's the boom. Well, they weren't able to make good use of it, so that's exciting. What if I, there's not really a, well, huh. I sure didn't mess up. By not getting that duchy, I think. No good. Seems correct. I hope for some. Oh. I just want to talk to gold, I'm sure. Hope for some good luck right here. They are not immediately buying the province. I don't think there's any chance that they miss duchy. But that sure would be cool. Double tunnel. I could have done that. Man, I deserve this. Should be over this turn. Yeah. That was not great. Well, I don't like that. So you actually have to spend the coffer to get the coin to get the coffer. So if you want to get your wine merchant off the tavern mat and get a coffer, you need 3 extra coins. So you have six. Probably want a wine merchant. I want a wine merchant. Do I want another fool's gold or another magpie? Fool's gold comes with a coffer. Decisions, decisions. I have two magpies. I think they have three. Magpies seem pretty good. Maybe courtier is better than wine merchant. Wine merchant's kind of like a woodcutter if you want to get it back. But courtier can reveal fool's gold. And woodcutter plus. Guess I can always get the wine merchant back next turn. I want to get what I want, which is this, this, this. So I guess a wine merchant is a reason why you might say no thanks. Oh, they got a farmer's market. Now I might get a farmer's market. I don't know how many magpies I got. You got a border village and farmer's market. And let's get the wine merchant back. Oh, then you get to spend. Ah! So I was wrong. You get to do the order. The end of your buy phase. End of your buy phase. Slick. Now I know. And knowing is half the battle. 1, 2, 3. I got at least four magpies. I think I probably got exactly four, but I don't know. So they have one card that I don't have. No. So they have a fool's gold? I don't think they. Oh, they have two cards that I don't have. Silver and peddler. And I have one card that they don't have. Fool's gold. Province. Continue. Considering museum, I wasn't going to start greening yet. Death card sure is worth a lot of points. But then again, I'm also not like I could have bought a bandit there or something. Or a courtier. Maybe we should start provincing. Did I mention I don't really like this board? So they got more magpies. Bandit. Okay. Big farmers market. Not as big as I wish it was. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't trash a fool's gold. I told you not to do that. Get a courtier. Can't seem to get the good peddler situation. So I get the VP. That could be worse. Okay. Not looking good. So I already have a survivors now. Well, I could still get another one. I might trash it with death cart. Oh, nice. Not seeing a good way out of this, but I'll try that. So I'm down by 12. Well, I don't have a duchy, and looks like probably province. Death card. That was fun. Thanks for watching.